Ollie, perhaps frustrating that we couldn't get the 3 points, but a draw to take our unbeaten run to 6 games. How do you reflect on that game?
Like you said, we are a little bit disappointed by the results. I think we can do better and win the game and be more clinical in for the goal. But at least we didn't lose 3 points, so it's quite a good result, I would say.
A tough game, and Barnsley were fighting for their lives down there in the relegation battle. Is that how you saw it too?
Yeah, we play against a team who are fighting for their lives, so we know it's going to be a tough game for us. It's never an easy game to play against a team who are fighting for their life. So I think we quite manage good the game, so it's just we stay a little bit disappointed for the result in the end.
Your fourth goal of the season and a stunning strike it was too. How did it feel to score a goal like that?
To be fair, it was a great feeling because I didn't score for a while right now. So to score again is just a good feeling and to feel more positive for the end of the season.
You certainly made a difference when you came on. Do you feel that the mentality across the squad here is, even if you're not starting, you're ready when you're called upon?
Yeah. I'm always like in my front foot when I'm on the bench and I want to help the team to do better. Even if we win, we will lost. I just need to make an impact to the game.
So you've been fasting for Ramadan. What challenges do you find that has brought for you when you're playing? And how careful do you have to be to make sure that you don't lack energy?
I need to eat good tonight, drink a lot of water. But even with that, I think on the pitch, you can sometimes feel your lack of energy, I will say. But it's just in your head. If you feel positive in your head, you feel fine, you just have to keep going.
And how important is Ramadan for you and your family?
For me, it's really important because it's my religion first. So I need to be, like I will say, strict on it.
Yeah.
For my family also, for them is quite something, like, because you are half Christian, half Muslim.
Yeah.
So it's quite, for some people of my family is normal, for the other part is a little bit difficult for them to see me like I'm playing and training and I'm fasting, so, but it's fine for me.
And just a note on Grimesy, his 200th appearance in the Swans shirt this afternoon. How much you enjoy playing alongside him?
To be fair, I'm really impressed with him since the beginning of the season. He's been unbelievable, I think, today again. And he's a great player. He's a great player. For me, he's a great player. Always showing for the ball and he's never scared to ask the ball, even in a bad moment, I would say.
We've got 5 games left of the season. What are the aims for you as a squad for the remaining games?
The target as a squad, I think, is to finish high as we can. And we don't have to lose a game until the end of the season. That's the main target of the team.
We've got Reading away on Monday. As we've seen throughout the season, league position doesn't always reflect in performances. Do you see that as being another tough test?
Yeah, I think the last 5 games are going to be a tough test for us because we have to achieve the target as a team. And it's going to be another game again, and I think we will be fine for that game.
Thank you, Ollie.
You're welcome.